The English language has a lot of silent letters that make the pronunciation of words different from their written forms. Practice your pronunciation with these examples of words with silent letters from A to Z. Silent A. Artistically. Logically. Musically. Romantically. Stoically. Silent B. Climb. Comb. Crumb. Debt. Doubt. Numb. Subtle. Thumb. Tomb. Silent C. Acquire. Muscle. Scissors. Silent D. Wednesday. Sandwich. Handsome. Edge. Bridge. Silent E. Hate. Name. Like. Breathe. Ice. Silent F. No words. Silent G. Sign. Champagne. Height. Thought. Through. Silent H. Honest. Ghost. Air. Hour. What. Silent I. Business. Silent J. No words. Silent K. Knife. Knee. Not. Knock. No. Silent L. Should. Half. Salmon. Talk. Yoke. Silent M. Mnemonic. Silent N. Autumn. Column. Condemn. Hymn. Solemn. Silent O. Colonel. Silent P. Core. Coup. Pneumonia. Psychology. Receipt. Silent Q. No words. Silent R. No words in American English. British English has some words with silent R. Silent S. Island. Isle. Debris. Apropos. Bourgeois. Silent T. Ballet. Castle. Gourmet. Listen. Rapport. Silent U. Colleague. Guest. Guard. Guide. Tongue. Silent V. No words. Silent W. Answer. Sword. Two. Hole. Wrist. Silent X. Faux pas. Faux pas is a word of French origin. It means a social mistake or error in etiquette. Silent Y. No words. Silent Z. Rendezvous. This is another word from French, meaning a casual meeting or meeting place.
Thank you. If you liked the video, like and subscribe.